I hope you're hungry, Bernadette. We're going to a terrific restaurant.
Oh, yeah, I'm starved. When you spend all day in a bio lab watching flesh-eating bacteria skeletonize small rodents, it really works up an appetite.
Flesh-eating bacteria, and yet I still want to kiss this woman. What does that tell you?
That you'd be willing to die a horrible death on the off chance you'd get to second base?
We're way past second base. Right, Howard?
Well, we kind of disagree about what the bases are.
How's your work going, Penny? Any acting jobs?
Well, the last big thing I did was this production of Diary of Anne Frank above a bowling alley. But I think things might be turning around pretty soon.
Great. How come?
Well, promise you won't make fun of me?
Of course. I would never make fun of you.
Okay, well, I went to this psychic who told me that if I cut my hair, I'm going to get a national commercial.
Seriously? You're getting career advice from a psychic?
Good job not making fun of her.
She's not one of those phonies, okay? She wrote a book and has her own website.
Oh, gee, why didn't you say so? They don't just let anyone have a website.
Why are you being such a jerk?
You're surprised? Your psychic didn't tell you I was going to be a jerk?
Bite me.
Come on, Penny.
Why don't you kids go ahead and chat? We're going to make out back here.
And sliding into third.